and some prayers that work better in the day, and some prayers that work better at night. And listen carefully. There are prayers and there are prayers. And some prayers in scriptures, they have the capacity to provoke warring angels to come and be fighting for you. So there are some prayers that provoke warfare angels to get into your battlefront. There are some prayers in the Bible that can ignite heavenly fire. There are some prayers in the Bible that if you pray them, heaven will suspend all activities and attend to you. There are some prayers that provoke angelic violence. There are some prayers that will press the alarm in heaven. Prayers that will make heaven to stand at attention. Then there are some prayers too that provoke heavenly anger. That the devil will get angry with the people you are reporting. There are some prayers that when it is prayed, it provokes heavenly fire to work. It is to one of such prayers, just one of such prayers. One, but that has plenty branches. Has plenty of branches. It is to that prayer we are going to turn today. What is the prayer point? Avenge me of mine adversaries. Can somebody shout that with a very loud voice? I'm praying for somebody here. All the enemies that are stronger than you, heaven will bury them in the name of Jesus. I said heaven will bury them in the name of Jesus. A sign will fall on the man. A person may never find peace in life until certain works of darkness are judged, and they are judged thoroughly. Some testimonies will not manifest. Some breakthroughs will not come until the sword of Elijah has gone into operation. Rain could not fall in Israel until Elijah took out the prophets of Baal. It is true that our Lord is a lamb, and we are supposed to be lambs too. But it's also true that our Lord is a lion. We are supposed to be lions too. So when you approach a situation as a lamb, and the door does not open, then you go back there now as a lion. That is what we do. Approach the door as a lion. The Bible says the whole world lies in wickedness. Whether you believe it or not, there are people who your problem or your accident is their testimony. There are people that the destruction of somebody's ex property is their pride. The whole world lies in wickedness. That's why we must now call upon the God of vengeance. As written in Psalm 94, verse 1. Psalm 94, verse 1. Psalm 94 verse 1 is quite specific. Specific prayer. Targeted. Psalm 94:1. O Lord God, to whom vengeance belongeth. O God, to whom vengeance belongeth. Show thyself. It means manifest your power. As a God of vengeance. May the God of vengeance, like he arose for our church in those days, arise for your sake in the name of Jesus. Raise up your two hands to the heavens now and cry with a very loud voice. Particularly if there are areas you want the Lord to arise and fight for you and avenge you of your adversaries. Then we pray. Now there are these three prayers I want you to pray. If you love yourself, please pray this very well. The first prayer is for us to tell the Lord to hook our head onto his destiny for our lives, so that your head will not escape from your divine destiny. Say, my Father, connect my head to my divine destiny. In the name of Jesus. Yes, let my head be connected to it. That's right. Connect my head to my divine destiny. In the name of Jesus. Connect my head to my divine destiny. In Jesus' name we pray. That is the edge. Say, my Father, connect my legs to my divine roadmap. In the name of Jesus, let my legs be connected to my divine roadmap. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Now the hands. My Father, connect my hands to my divine functions. In the name of Jesus, declare it loud and clear. That's right. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let there be a connection by the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name we pray. There are testimonies attached to each prayer. I beg you to pray from your heart. Oh God, arise! And let my story change. In the name of Jesus. Let there be a change of stories. From better to best. From bad to good. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Stay. Stagnating powers.
cram into my heavenlies. Scatter in the name of Jesus. Deal with the stagnating powers. Masekaya Boshenderaba. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Jesus. Those who are to help me, lose your sleep until you help me. In the name of Jesus. Aha. In Jesus' name we pray. I'm making good progress, I told you. Every power closing my book of remembrance. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes. In Jesus' name we pray. How this louder than anyone around you. Every power anointed to bury my wealth. Can you say this with boiling anger? You are a liar. In the name of Jesus. Borabo seketenda ya boshenta. Say it with only anger. That's right. Masekaya boshente rabo kosentia. Ribo soponde kaya boshente yaba. Yes, say it. Jesus is here. And his power is able to deliver you completely. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Say this after me loud and clear. Louder than anyone around you. Foundational poverty. You are a liar. Die! In the name of Jesus. Murapo da kaseta nda kayaba. Mani robo soponde kayebo shente yaba. Speak from your heart. That's why Jesus brought you here. Don't negotiate with the spirit of poverty. Borabo soponde kayebo shente yaba. Ma pa da sateka. Ribo soponde kayaba. In Jesus' name we pray. Everybody will shout this loud and clear. My wealth buried in the earth. Can you shout this loud and clear? Come forth in the name Jesus. Command it to come forth. Yes. Spirit of the living God. Move. Move. Yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. My wealth buried in the ground. buried in the heart. Comfort, 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 comfort. Mashikaribo sopondeya. Raboko sopondeke yaboshenta. Bariboko ponsente yaboshenta. In Jesus' name we pray. What a strange vision. A strange vision. The Lord took me back to when somebody here was born. I could see the midwife as they brought you out of the womb. They, instead of washing the blood, they were leaking the blood because they were told that you carried wealth. They were leaking the blood. You will say this loud and clear. Every arrow of witchcraft fired into my prosperity. In the name of Jesus. Look at what is happening. Look at what is happening. Basekatenda kaya boshente yaba. Barrea boko sentende kaya boshente. Aha, 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 aha. Something is happening. Something is happening. Masopoko yabo shente rabaka. Rebo sepende kaya boshente yaba. Aha. In Jesus' name we pray. I'm happy now. I see many dead businesses coming back to life now. Shout this again loud and clear. Garment of poverty. Catch fire. In the name of Jesus. That's right. The garment must catch fire. It 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 must catch fire. Aha, aha. Aha, 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 aha. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, you financial killer of my father's house. Can you shout it with only anger? I am not your candidate. Devil! In the name of Jesus. Deal with them. Try it. Pa! Tasakata! Riboko! The Keshente Yaba! Manareaboko soponde kayaba. Bariboko soponde kayabo shente yaba. Maraboko ponde kaporabo sapa. Bariboko ponde senta. Yes, 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 yes. In Jesus' name we pray. Say expected and unexpected financial breakthrough. Locate me by fire. The name of Jesus. Jesus' name we pray. Poverty activator dreams. A dream comes, it brings in poverty. It's an attack. from the kingdom of darkness. Poverty activated dreams. Any word of the Lord scatter in the name of Jesus. Deal with the poverty activated dreams. Yes, yes, yes. Today is the day. Something positive must happen in your destiny. Something positive must happen in your destiny. To the glory of the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Raise up your right hand to the heavenlies, beloved, and say this loud and clear. Every imagination against my breakthrough. Can you say that loud and clear? From the heavens, scatter in the name of Jesus. Scatter the imagination. Masikaya boshendera bokosente aba. Command the imagination to scatter in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Making good progress. Anywhere witches are gathered to stop my progress. Can you say this loud and clear? Catch fire in the name of Jesus. Command the place to catch fire. Oh yes. In Jesus' name we pray. God alive, and let the wild and strange wind in my life scatter. Make it louder than that, beloved. In the name of Jesus, command the wild and strange wind to be scattered, to be scattered. Scatter the wild and strange wind in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, my glory, arise, shine above the imagination of my enemies. My glory, arise, shine above the imaginations of my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my glory, arise, shine above the imaginations of my enemies. Masenteya kaya boshendera bosantia. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, every evil sacrifice that I have made with my body expire in the name of Jesus. Command it to expire. Every evil sacrifice that I make with my body, expire, expire, expire. In Jesus' name we pray. My Father, crucify my flesh. Let me be a sacrifice for you. In the name of Jesus. Crucify my flesh. Let me be a sacrifice for you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Say this with a tone of finality. My angels of breakthrough, take position in all the earth. Can I hear you saying this with a tone of finality? Say it again. And recover my possession. In the name of Jesus. Let them take positions. Masekaya boshentera bakapolaba. They must take position. I'll recover your breakthroughs. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Father, I'm praying for your people who have attended this meeting. Beginning from today, receive the power of divine acceleration. The Holy Ghost will go to the north, to the south, to the east, and to the west. Everything that belongs to you, you shall possess your possession in the name of Jesus. The finger of God shall arise and write death sentence on the walls of the wicked enemies fighting your life. In the name of Jesus, the Lord blesses you from Zion. Make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. You shall go from strength to strength and from glory to glory. This month you shall prosper. Every tragedy left in this year is minus you and your families in the name of Jesus. Any challenge that you might have brought to this meeting, in the name which is above all names, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, let the challenges become testimonies in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Come be a part of the MFM International Headquarters social media family by liking us, and don't forget to subscribe on YouTube and click the notification bell. To be fully abreast of our programs, go follow, like, and subscribe now. Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministries, surely the Lord is here.